turn on the radio. Fuck, it's quiet in here. Ooh, George Michael.
Yeah. caffeine, then you will. And everything from pain relievers to my sleep. So here's how to regulate your intake so you can still get to sleep at night. When you get up in the morning, go ahead and have your first caffeine. Caffeine increases attention and focus, and that makes it a good choice for when you start work. It takes about half an hour to kick in, so if you start work at 9, start sleeping at 8:30. You'll be on the phone for like a For example, a medium pumpkin donut coffee will give you 178 milligrams of caffeine, and a cup of black tea will give you a third of that amount. But all you need are 40 milligrams to increase the level, so tea will do the trick. But caffeine can stay in your system for up to 10 hours, so assess your sensitivity. If you're having trouble falling asleep and not waking up refreshed, cut yourself off from major sources of caffeine by lunch. However, some people can sip an espresso right after dinner and still conk out at bedtime. If that's you, grab a coffee before your after-work workout. It'll give you a nice pulse of energy, plus caffeine makes cardio and strength training feel easier. If you're not sure how you'll do having caffeine later in the day, stick with a cup of green tea. It only has 35 milligrams of caffeine. Finally, beware of your after-dinner treat. If it's coffee or chocolate or cream or yogurt, it can have the same caffeine content as a cup of coffee. And that could be what's messing with your sleep.
It's football season at Buffalo Wild Wings, and there's no other place that packs in the action like we do. You have to time out during a game, you're watching another game. But when you're not watching that game, you're watching another game. With over 50 big screens, your eyes won't miss any of the action, and neither will your taste buds. You'll enjoy hand-spun wings in 16 signature sauces and 5 seasonings, ultimate nachos, burgers, and over 20 beers on draft. Maybe action-packed is a bit of an understatement.
Buffalo Wild Wings. Wings, beer, sports.
I feel that tissue.
I have a cold, it's a NyQuil, but I'm still stuffed.
So you're saying you have NyQuil cold and flu liquid gels, but you're still stuffed. Should have taken out the Salsa Plus.